See, tuberculosis is a disease which is very, very challenging because, like I said, the bacterium has learned to adapt to the host, and it has survived for millennia. It's been in existence for at least 5,000 to 6,000 years, possibly longer. So it needs a concerted effort. It needs an interdisciplinary effort, and it really needs, I think, focus that OSDD has been able to bring. You know, just by creating this online community of volunteer researchers and students and people who are committed to this area and who are able to bring their different strengths and expertise, that itself is a big strength. So I would think that you know, certainly an institute like ours, we have a lot of strengths, but there are areas where we are not currently working, where we can definitely collaborate, we can extend our hands, you know, to collaborate with others who may be doing more of the basic work like modeling, bioinformatics, chemi-informatics. And once, you know, there is a potential drug candidate, then we know that, you know, it needs a number of steps to really take a potential drug candidate forward. So if you have 1,000 drug candidates, you may have only one or two that emerge at the other end as a possible drug. So really what we need is people who have expertise all along the value chain, starting with the rational design of drugs, to actually having something in hand, a molecule that can then go for animal testing, in vitro testing, the toxicity testing, and if it passes all that, then get into a human phase one trial. And then from there onwards, it needs to go through several phases of trials. So it needs, the network really needs to start identifying the strengths which are present in different institutes. As I said, all along the chain. And I know that there are gaps in that. In India, we don't have right now a mechanism, at least in the public sector, to be able to take a molecule from the time that, you know, it's discovered in the lab and then be able to bring it into the human. There are huge gaps there. We probably need the private sector also stepping in, and there'll have to be some public-private partnerships also in order to make this process more efficient. So it would be very good, and I think that like what OSDD has this year is to have this meeting around Foundation Day, is to have perhaps an annual meeting or so, where at least, you know, the key issues could be discussed, and then a roadmap developed for how we could work together. I think that surely we'll see some results in the next 5 to 7 years if we can do that.